Now do me a favor. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start here, right?
Perfect. Perfect.
And then, okay, so the daytime FSC? No.
I mean, so far, so good, right?
Is it electron?
Keep learning. You know, I think.
Right. Any launch control is Lieutenant Lawrence. Okay. So you're ready to go.
CST, yeah, and then the Pentagon Monday will probably have a PT van come out there.
With an MGS?
MGS and an RS. The float, once they roll the door, the float the MGS down there, get that all hooked up. And then maybe on the same day, they'll install the missile, take a little startup and everything.
First Lieutenant, can we pretend the phone is just ringing?
And your launch control is Lieutenant Lawrence.
Do you normally hold buttons like? Is there any way to keep them on?
No. I mean, if we get some things that broke, we could definitely get
them. Alright, so let's... I thought they stayed on.
Do you think Flash stay on? That will be
something. Yeah, so...
I think we're about to get some force direction messages.
Really?
Come back to my screen.
Alright. New force direction messages.
3163.
I'm on page 3-163.
I'm going in.
LCC subsystems test.
315.
All right, page 315.
315.
All right, on page 3-115, looking at LCC subsystems test.
All right. Charlie, you guys up?
Yeah, we're good with that. So just to confirm, we'll have Julie 22 and enlisted carry. What's his call sign?
You want a middle name too?
Okay, cops. So we are going to have, so is that security, that Julie 22 staying there? And then enlisted carry?
You're saying security, so you're just going to verify that's what they're really asking for, the calls back.
Okay.
So they're leaving that Julie at 22 on the SFT, fire team they have?
Yeah.
I appreciate that. Yeah, just verify and let us know. Thanks very much. Alright, so the SFLT wants to leave site while they still have site.
Yeah, to be like, you know, too flaccid, but I mean, I want to be at least bacon.
Yes, I did use the word flaccid to describe bacon.
What else you use for?
It's good. It's good.
What?
Yeah, and then the SCS to be locked safe. Maybe the proper terminology. Alright. So, moving on. We'll probably pull up the checklist. It's not even related to this here. For TSTP.
Oh, yes.
Alright.
On the 3154.
Yeah, 3-154. Highlighting on that.
Yeah. Yeah, so when we have to realign, which we probably should have done for this whole thing.
Probably would have been a handy thing to do.
suspension released. Once you close your door, open. Item 127, missile suspension released. Item 128, launcher closure door open. Item 129, first stage ignition to missile.
Item 127, missile suspension released. Item 128, launcher closure door open.
Item 128, launcher closure door open. Item 129, first stage ignition to missile.
Yes, sir. You gotta go first?
Huh?
You go first?
Yeah, I go down first. I'm hooked. I can't get it before.
One of y'all mind helping me get down?
You what?
One of y'all mind helping me get down?
Yeah, I got you.